Kelantan, a man leapt over a congregation of women performing their morning prayers in a mosque at Pasir Mas, Kelantan on Thursday, December 14, and fled with a purse containing RM60, $14 and 70 cents, and a mobile phone, according to local media reports. Closed-circuit television footage that has gone viral on social media showed the man lurking behind the women before jumping across the second row of congregation while they were prostrating in prayer. He snatched a purse while the women were looking at the floor, and fled before they looked up. The mosque's treasurer said Kamatuzaman was quoted by Birita Harian as saying that it looked like the suspect had planned the crime because he was initially seen in the men's section of the mosque. He explained that the alleged thief appeared to be preparing to pray with the other men, but after the prayers commenced, he went to the women's section before escaping with the valuables. Said added that while the mosque CCTV had previously captured cases where motorcycles and cars were stolen from the compound, it had never captured a theft in the prayer hall. Meanwhile, Pasir Mas Deputy Police Chief Ismail Jusa told the New Straits Times that they had yet to receive a report on the matter.